Hi, my name is Walt White. I am the creator of the School of Beats DJ curriculum and music production curriculum, and I wanted to give you a little bit of overview about what we have in our repertoire of products that we sell for you guys. So this is our music production unit right here. We call it the MPU, and it is our big daddy, granddaddy system that we have. So I'm going to use this as our example and go through all the products, the software, and the curriculums that go inside all of our products using this particular station. So our program was designed to teach kids music theory without subjecting them to band, choir, and jazz music, because most kids aren't really into band, choir, and jazz music. They like to hear their stuff that they listen to on their iPods on the bus. And I've made a program where we can teach kids music theory and get them on the road to having a job that they can use in college with this skill set, and also grow into an audio engineering degree as they get into their college years and really do something with a good paying career as they go forward. So our product shows up at your door something like this, or we have some smaller systems I'm going to show you in a minute. When that product arrives, it is turnkey, ready to go. You plug it in, turn it on, it has everything on it you need to teach your curriculum. You've got project files, you've got music, you've got software, everything's ready to go. I come in and I teach your teachers how to use the curriculum and how to DJ and how to teach the kids in one day. It takes about 8 hours to do that training. At the end of that training, your teachers are going to be better DJs than the mobile DJs that you've been hiring for your school dances over the past few years, and they're going to start to teach your kids to do that as well. The next day, you can start teaching your kids the curriculum. You can break up that curriculum output any way you want, depending on what your schedule is. Those kids, after about 8 to 10 hours worth of instruction time, are going to be able to start DJing their own school dance. Right there at that moment, that's paid for the system. If you have school dances in your school district and you've got 4 elementary schools, 2 junior highs, and a high school, that's probably about $50,000 or $60,000 a year in mobile DJ services. That's gone now. That's going to pay for your system. So we're going to take that savings that you have, and you can apply it back to how much you're spending on this gear, and you can go to your administrators and say, you know, this is a worthwhile purchase. This thing's going to pay for itself in less than a school year, because you're not going to have any of these expenses anymore. So once we get the kids DJing, they're mixing 2 songs together. They take song A, they mix it with song B, back and forth. That's a typical mobile DJ skill set. That skill set, whenever they get to the high school or college level, is worth about $100 an hour in the field of mobile DJing. Guys who do weddings, bar mitzvahs, school dances, corporate events, things like that, those kinds of jobs warrant somewhere between $50 and $150 an hour. On average, it's about $100. So if you're talking about a part-time job to get yourself through school, I would say I'd rather be a DJ where I work Friday and Saturday night at $100 an hour than to work at the bookstore 60 hours a week at $8 an hour. It's a little bit better career choice. So now we've got a skill set that we've given them to get them through school and fund themselves, but it's really not a career yet. So what we've done is we've created a 201 and a 301 program that drives those kids into an audio engineering degree. So after this skill set of mixing 2 songs together one after another happens, then we move into a 201 category. With the 101, they just get this DJ controller right here, and that's something that helps them mix music together. As they get through into the 201 category, we want to start teaching them about parts and pieces. This song right here, this is one of our project files. This is an EDM track that we've created for the instructor to use to help teach audio production. This is just a typical MP3 file. It doesn't really do anything special. It plays like any other file in the DJ controller. The special thing about this is it's also a product that we've used to develop audio engineering. So we take this same file that we have here, and we take the exact same file, and we drop it in over here. And now it's a different kind of file. This is what they call a stems file made by Native Instruments. And what we're seeing here is layers of the music where we can actually control parts and pieces of this song. And now the kids are starting to think about layers of music rather than individual tracks. Once they get past that point, we can take them to a new system where they're using the exact same song that they were using to DJ with at the school dance, and they were using in the layer format. And in this technology, this is called a remix deck, and they're able to pick and choose which stem they're using to actually perform with. So this is what I would call remixing on the fly. This is taking tracks and remixing them hot, right in the moment, and changing things around. And they're using the parts and pieces that make up songs, which is the next step into going to audio engineering. Then we take this exact same song again, and we move it in DJ 301 into music production. And we take the song, we drop it into a music production software package called Machine. Machine is a sister product to Tractor that we're using for the DJ product. And this same project is now open here. Now we can see the drum pattern in the kick drum. We can change the drums around. We can grab the acapella out of a track and pull it out and throw in an acapella that the kid sang himself, or have one of the rap star students in school sing for him and put that back in, compress this track back into an MP3 file. And now a kid's DJing a track that they remixed, that they put their own acapella on, right in the school dance. And it was an original file that came from the project that we developed here over the DJ 101, 201, and 301 programs. So this program right here, this Machine program, is one of the big DAWs on the market, is one of the big production software packages, just like Ableton and Pro Tools. This is one of the major ones. This particular program comes with this controller and DJ 301. The part that I showed you earlier was DJ 201. That comes with this controller. With the 301 product, they're now learning audio engineering. Once they master this program, they're going to very easily move on to other products, which they should master as well. A person who has this skill set can get a job doing movie score editing for Lucasfilms. They can get a job doing radio commercial editing at the local radio station. They can get a job doing sound design for the local video game creation company. So there's lots of things we can do with this career as an audio engineer that's a lot far beyond just DJing. When you get this system, it comes absolutely complete with everything ready to go. The teacher starts teaching. They pull up a web browser. The web browser opens up with a bunch of tabs. The very first tab is all of our presentation files. The teacher opens up a presentation file and uses that file to go through, let me get this up to full screen, uses this file to lead the students through the curriculum and teach them the parts and pieces of the curriculum, and it guides them through each one. I'm going the wrong way on this, all right? Then after they get through that one, they move to another one, and they're in the music production curriculum. They get through that one, they go to the next one, and it's gonna be a presentation on the STEMS formats. If someone doesn't happen to be at the training, or they get a new staff member and you've got some kind of staff turnover, I also have an online video portal where all of these trainings are already online, where you can watch me teach the program, watch where my hands are on the equipment, watch what the software is doing, and the presentation that the teacher is using is also right here inside the curriculum. So if you get a new teacher on staff, you take your lead instructor, set them down with these videos, and you train your own staff as you get turnover so that you don't have to call me back to do another training. My goal with this program is to get you guys going with a full-time, lifetime license and teaching this program for yourselves, where you don't have to call in somebody who's a professional DJ to teach your kids. Your teachers are going to teach this program, and I'm giving you the tools to train your own staff and the tools to be able to do this all on your own. So this is the MPU unit. This is the big one. This comes with a Mac Mini. It comes with this DJ controller, and as the 201 and 301 are added onto this product, you get these next two controllers. There's a sound system inside. This closes down. The screen goes down, just like the spaceship down in here. These doors close up, and it all locks up into a very tight, compacted unit. And they're over here on the side. There's a wagon wheel, and there's some wheels on the bottom, and you wheel this thing into a broom closet with it all locked. You don't have any theft of your equipment. Everything's secure. Nothing's getting damaged. And it's easy enough to operate that an 85-pound girl in ninth grade could go down to the broom closet, get this thing out, wheel it into gym for a pep rally, and not have to have the help of any teachers. Very self-sufficient. Now, this is set up for a one-campus facility. You don't want to move this from campus to campus unless they're really close to each other. So we have some other products that are over here. This is the Lunchbox system. We have two different ones at two different price points. This is a Mac-based Lunchbox system. This is a PC-based Lunchbox system. These ones are really good for when you have multiple campuses. Like say you have three junior highs and you want them all to have the after-school program, and they get to rotate the equipment every week. So the teacher can clamshell these down into a single carrying case. It's got the speaker, the laptop, the music, the curriculum, the controller, everything is inside. They slap it closed. They throw four of them in the back of their car. They drive to the next school. They open them up and they're at the next campus the next day. So this is a really nice all-inclusive unit that anything you can do anything with and really move around from place to place. So these kids are going to be able to start doing their own school dances. They're going to be able to start doing pep rallies, pool parties, parent-teacher association get-togethers, whatever you think you get your kids to do. We've got all the systems right here that will fit your needs, and we can customize it. We also, if you look on our website, have an iPad curriculum with iPad products. So if you have a lot of kids and they're not getting enough time on the gear, you can upgrade into an iPad product, and the kid can literally sit on the iPad and change his playlist for the school dance, hit save, and it pops up on one of these systems, and they can DJ the school dance with it. So it's really an all-inclusive thing, and we're trying to provide a product here that you send to the school, and it stays with your school lifetime, and it keeps coming back without us having to come back and retrain your staff, and you can do this all yourself. So I hope you like it. And any other information, just give us a call or text or email us, and we'll try to help you out. A website, www.schoolofbeats.org, schoolofbeats.org. You can check out all this information right there. Thank you. I'm gonna go get some more.